Happy Tuesday, everybody. This is a pick a card reading for today, Tuesday, September 19th. You pick a card, it's your main energy, but I do a collective for all of us. And if you're born today, September 19th, I'll do a reading for you next. If you pick card number one, you have the Six of Wands, beautiful energy today. Any disappointments or frustrations in that, you will come out victorious or their blessings in disguise. You have support, you have love and generosity that surrounds you today. There is some energy here of, I want to say maybe gift giving, fairness. So I do feel that energy. Very good energy, I have to say. All right. If you pick card number two, a major arcana of the Chariot. So this is an important day for you. It's a major arcana. I want to say something that's been bothering you, either it's disappointments, whatever, or you're abandoning something that bothered you before, you're walking away from it, you're leaving it behind, and you're going to be manifesting something much better is what I'm feeling. All right, there is a get-together, there's an event or something like that is showing up. You have a new emotional path and happiness is showing up here. I definitely like this. It's a new beginning, and you're definitely walking away from something that no longer serves a purpose. This is things working out when you least expect it. So victory, success, no matter what is what I'm seeing here. All right. Card number three is the Queen of Swords. You could be dealing with a air sign female. This is a Libra, Aquarius, or a Gemini can come into play today. Is somehow in focus, but I do feel this energy today, open your heart to give and receive love. All right. Do things a little bit differently. Don't be stubborn about something. You can change a situation by just, and the results of a situation when you do things differently, patience is important. You have some decisions to make that you really kind of put off for a while is what I'm feeling as well. Okay. All right, so when we're looking at this collectively, there's opportunities today, but we have some strong endings coming in. Follow your intuition. Not everything is seen. Delays is what I'm feeling, and they're going to be in our favor. This is a day to say no if you're busy or you don't want to do something. I do see there's intensity when it comes to love and relationships, all kinds. I do see slow and steady wins the race. New doors will then open, and this is a new path that we are headed on. I do feel our diligence and hard work and perseverance is going to pay off, and to do our repetitive tasks or stay on a schedule, it keeps the idle mind, because they say the idle mind is devil's time, so keep yourself busy, but there is something that needs to be changed around too, so I do feel that energy, okay? All right, have a wonderful Tuesday, everyone. Happy birthday if you're born today, September 19th. This is your solar, your theme, and that is your wish card. And your solar, your theme is a major arcana of justice, important year for you. This indicates balance will be restored this year too. There can be an important official agreement, could be signing something legal. You could be dealing with legalities though. I do feel for some of you, you could be winning some kind of money in a court case, or this is something official, will, a settlement or something is coming through. So I definitely feel that energy. I do feel the time of winter, the season of winter is going to be significant for you. You need to be a little bit more patient this year too. You will have a total victory. Fall also, the autumn or fall is a strong new beginning, a season for you. I do pick up also a Gemini energy may come into play. You may receive a raise or promotion this year too. So I do feel that, and dealing with property matters. Abundance does surround you. Now, I do feel here also that a Virgo may come into play somehow. The time of Virgo will be significant. Soul searching is very important. You're headed in the right direction. Wisdom and intuition and trust where you are being led. Okay, so I do feel that energy. Expect the unexpected. You will have some stream of good luck. You're dealing with karma though, and life cycles. I feel destiny is at play this year too. You're coming to a strong turning point. So there's an ups and downs and unpredictability. So expect the unexpected and turn of events and shifts of energy. You're coming to powerful new beginnings, okay, and karmic endings. All right, your wish for your solar year is the Empress, another major arcana, very important solar year for you, an important wish. I do feel here it's a strong maybe, okay? Some of it may take a little bit longer right after or next year. But for others of you, this is coming through, but is a strong, maybe it's a strong new beginning here. So it's very possible. Okay. Your important numbers for your solar year, 10, 9, 45, 37, 33, 48, and 61. I hope you have a wonderful birthday and a blessed solar year ahead and beyond. Everyone else, a wonderful Tuesday. Bye for now.